All right, we got another barrier, which requires a key. So, let's go find the key. Oh yeah, we found it. Squish, squash, applesauce. Or that splish, splash, I've taken a bath. I don't know. The health chest. And that right there, it holds the gear that we need to with those hockey nets. But first, I'm gonna come over here and grab this. Some wrath. See if I can pronounce this right. Abinational chain. But is a grappling chain that attaches to enemies and movable items. Press R2 to grapple targets, targeted enemies and objects. It's like that. We just knock your shell off. Show and throw it at him, but for some reason he's not doing it. Whatever. There's five of them in total. Five of these, guardian spiders, I guess. You hold down the R3 button to continue swinging, and then you push L to jump off. You can also use it to grapple onto one of these things that you can't normally reach just by jumping. Alright, this is going to be hectic. Alright, let's see. No, no, I want my crossblade. I want to keep that. Just take off my earth collar. Alright, you gotta time this just right. What you have to do here is there's some plants there. So what you gotta do here is you gotta use the time thingy. Ah, damn it! Didn't work like I wanted it to. You gotta be quick about this. Just like that. You use the tab then to slow down time. And then you have to quickly switch your chain and grapple across and just slow glide over the gate. Oof. So the plants don't get you. And then you just use your crossblade to disable the plants temporarily so you can get back across. Now you can use a grappler, your chain deck, to get that chest over there, which has holes in it. But the problem is there we go. I was gonna say the problem is like last time I tried to do that, it didn't work. Oh, come on, really? You gonna do that to me? You can climb all that way and then jump back down. He likes to troll. It's like Deadpool breaking the fourth wall. Stop jumping down. Up. Up, 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 up. He keeps jumping backwards when I'm trying to jump up to climb up. What? Calm down. Calm down. Calm down. Calm down. There we go. I'm telling myself to calm down. It's getting angry. We're back in this room. Another big bug. Give me your shell. There's another one down. Two to go. There's three to go. Sorry, my bad. I miscounted. Did you jump back down? Another champion. Yes, we are backtracking a bit. Well, you quite a bit of that, backtracking. So we have to go back to the previous room as we were before. Get down! Three down, two to go. Come on in, buggy wuggies. You. Oh, one more. Oh, I just figured out the stupid me. I was holding up on the island lock stick to get him to climb up, but I don't need to do that. I just simply have to press the button and it jumps up. Oh, I feel so stupid. So then jumping backwards like that was my fault. When I said get down, I didn't mean fall through the floor. The last one is the big mama jamma. It's the biggest one of them all. I'm gonna switch to my termagama for this. What you have to do with this bad boy is pretty simple. Grab one of these, you throw it in his mouth, which is doing that sucky thing. It keeps him busy so you can get behind him and... Boom! Ow. Expect him to lunge at me. Oh, jump. 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 I could jump with one of these in your arms. Now you hear that? That was one smack away. He splits them in half like that. That's just nasty.